Sorry.
Get over it. It's a freezer.
All guards inside three.
You know, mad props. Can I ask you something? Yeah? It's just that my girl Mercy's getting out, and I was thinking maybe you could make that cake that you do. That shit was the bomb. Well, Mercy be resurrecting up out of here, right? Don't you think that deserved cake?
Did y'all?
She's my boo. When I first got here, my friend sent me all kind of shit, too. Enjoy it while less. You got anything sexy in? Who?
You need to some books with you. Educate yourself.
What you want? You want some of this, huh? You like this? You good. That's how much I love my girl. I'm gonna find something you want, OG. You keep thinking, I'll keep thinking. I need a wrench. Hey, Brain, I wanna ask you something. A letter to request an appeal. Girlfriend's getting out and I gotta be with her. I'm not so good with words, and you read everything and shit, so you help me out? Last time I drank tequila, I woke up in Weehawken. King shithole.
I have a pork chop story, too. You go first.
Place looks like crap.
We're lucky they're letting us set up at all after the raid.
Would you get more over on the left side? Stretch, your ass just got uninvited. Thanks for the help. Look, when in Rome, use what you got. Unless what you got ain't enough to keep your woman. Chapman's writing my appeal, and she's hella smart, so I'm gonna be out of here. With Mercy, my girl.
With saggy tits and a fucked up tattoo on its neck.
Oh, Butchie, face it. I win, you lose. She hates you. She loves me.
For 2 whole years, and then she dropped my butch ass for you. Yeah.
Yeah? Well, you're fat.
You okay? No. I'm gonna miss you. Promise you'll wait for me?
Doing?
Oh, you. I got cake from Red, so fuck off. Mind your own business.
I see those drugs in your hand.
Get the fuck off of me, you old bitch. I don't know what you're talking about.
Yes.
You can't. But I love her.
Hey, that's enough, ladies. Break it up. Come on, hey, hey. No tongue fuck. You know that.
Love you. Bye, guys.
And then I looked close, and I recognized it's the bum from the night before that was high.
And I was in control.
I thought yoga was supposed to relax you. There's $1,000 inside a chicken somewhere. Everyone's looking for it.
You.
Yo, you got my shit? My cousin paid you for that shit. And it's supposed to come in today? 3 letters for my case, and it did fuck all. They ain't letting people out who hasn't done the whole time.
Neither. Not like the rest of y'all.
I will probably kill her in her sleep tonight. I bet better. Makes you a liar.
So the nurses hated me.
I might actually be lucky this happened now. Gosh, just think I got the flu like everyone else. I'm lucky you're here with me. I'll get back on track. They won't even find out I was using. Shit, no. Girl's got my back, right? I ain't never snitched nobody, so who's gonna tell them? What? For that. Don't make me go down there.
This isn't about you.
She is supposed to take care of us.
Down to the CO's office.
Please, don't put me in the shoe and I'll die in there.
And then you'll come back out.
You're supposed to be my family.
Nikki! Nikki, no, no!
Look who's back. Hi, Red. So, I detoxed, you know, I'm clean now. Drug free America, yo. Well, no, I just thought.
I wanna just.
Bye. Bad news?
No news. I can't get a hold of
you guys. A musician.
He's going to be talking about me.
Oh. Oh, I just tried. No. Marcy and me, we haven't talked in a while, so I can't get through either. Four left. Problems are problems, yeah. We all make bad choices. It's just some of us got different bad choices to make.
Hey! Come here. Come on!
I got some very good stuff this month.
I can't. I just got clean.
I got flush while you were away on your fuck-ups holiday.
I'm in enough trouble with Red as it is. For what? My cousin paid you.
Only for the last batch.
I thought that...
You thought what? No, 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 no. You owe me.
How much?
You get rid of all of these and we'll call it even. I want an empty baggie. List of names. The borrower is slave to the lender. That's from Proverbs right there. It's out on a bumper sticker.
Hey, Trish.
Yeah, hey. Oh, no, not yet, but, you know, it's cool.
Hey, Trish.
Hey, what's up? Yo, Nichols, I know you're probably not supposed to talk to me and everything, but could you do me a solid and tell Red I'm gonna make it right? You tell her that we're gonna be square. I'm gonna figure something out.
Those of you with prior approval.
I'm going to see the kids. They said I could come.
Oh, did they?
Yeah, plus I got other work, so it's cool.
You can't even keep your fucking eyes open. It's my fault for trusting you, stupid.
What are you doing?
Junkie. Moron, idiot, just stay in here.
I don't understand.
Fuck. Fuck.
Hey. Hey.
Fuck.
We have a situation down here, too.
Back it up.